Have you met Multi Mouse? He's Mighty Mouse's cousin. He saves the day, but in a different way. Watch how he can help you with your bow arm. Take this little guy, put him on your wrist, slide him to the very top, stick out your left arm, and sing Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse runs up the clock. This little guy helps you to keep your bow arm in just the right way, so that when you go to play, you don't pull your arm out way out here like this. Now this little guy, he also helps you to relax your wrist as you play, because the only way to get this little guy to travel straight is to let your arm relax. If you lock that wrist, this mouse won't travel straight, and neither will your bow arm when you play. Now this little guy, he is super cool. He's a multifunctional practice tool. You take him and you put him on this wrist. This little guy will help you to keep your hand in a beautiful playing position. Check it out. This little guy prevents you from doing the flattened hand because you will feel this little mouse. He's a gentle tactile reminder to help you build awareness whenever you're getting a little too close to the violin. Now, this multi-mouse is super fun. You can take him, put him in your fingers, and let him run. As he runs up and down the strings, you're training your hand in what it's like to shift. This little guy, give him a wiggle. You can start introducing your hand to vibrato. Of course, he is the perfect hand shaper. Look at the curve of the fingers right around the beautiful little shape of the mouse's body. When you go to play, you'll remember that little guy, and your fingers will come down nice and curved rather than squashed and flattened. Because as you see, I can't squash my mouse.